Mission passed. Chop, home dog, bench reflexes. Not a scratch. Nope, never gonna get that. Cool. Continue. New mission, Franklin's Rancher XL. Which car? Maybe I don't want it back. Gonna steal a mini? Can I not take down the roof? Okay. What am I doing? Oh god, there's so many controls. Okay, so let's see. Where else to on the mission board? Board. I guess I'm just gonna try heading back to Simone. See if he'll get a job for me. You got a job for me, Simone? Earth, wind, and fire, nigga. This is awkward. Hang on. Alright. Let's see. We go this way. Wrong way in traffic. We go this way. We bank a left. Good parking job. I ain't checking my phone. Okay. And in the door. Nope, not in the door. I guess I'm going to the back door. Oh, look how fast I'm running. I'm the number one buster runner. Nope. Okay, so wonder, is that a gun place? Gun store? Maybe I'll go there. Yeah, I'm going to the gun store. I caught you going to Hawker. Yeah. Sweet. Hey, old boy. Ammunition, jerrycan, no. Like a candy store for adults, isn't it? Nightsticks out of stock. Oh. Knife? Beauty. Nigga. I don't want none of your shit. I can get more stuff on my gun? Flashlight, suppressor, army tint. What the hell does army tint do? Those do nothing. Those are dumb. Suppressor. Reduces my flash. Muzzle noise. Standard clip. Just buy some rounds for that shit. Look at this buster. Never gonna run out of gun. Now, so what do I got? Where's my knife? Oh, there we go. Cool. Knife? No, come on, where's my knife? That ain't me. That ain't me being chased, is it? No. Okay. So, let's consult the map and see where we're going. What are we gonna do today? It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. A beautiful day in the neighborhood. Do I want to go to Strangers and Freaks? Not? Jeez. Not really, let's see. Ba-da-da-ba-bum. Guess we'll go home. Is that home? That is home, right? Okay. Let's go home. Then maybe something will happen, I don't know. Anyways. Excuse me. Thank you. So you can't take the roof off. How do I put the roof down? I can't remember any fucking more. It's a single. Oh. It's okay because I'm driving a mini. Look at this handling. Oh, beauty. Beauty, I'm gonna get a mini every single time now. Oh! Shh, look at that. Maybe this will fit in the garage. Excuse me. That's not my driveway. Sorry, Bustus. I'm like, why are you hanging out in my yard? Yeah. Sorry. Oh, come on. It's gonna fit. It's gonna fit. Ah. Come on. Maybe I can move this car. Yep. Gonna park it sideways. So, now that we have that, we get in the Mini. Can I get in the side? Oh. Then we smash this car in further. Okay. Come on. There we go. We're almost there. Come on. Okay, so now... gotta change my view. Ah, we're so close. Maybe if I ram this end of the car more. Well. Okay, so... basically what we need to do is... need to park it. Parallel parking. Skills go! Yep. There we go. That's in the garage. Close. That's my legacy. I'm Lamar. I'm tired. I don't need to pee. I'm gonna take a nippy nap. I'm gonna save my game. Yeah. I'll save over Franklin Lamar. Yeah. 1.6% done. What's my percentage now? Where is it? Where's my percentage? Come on. Load up, load up. Wait, I was only wrecked once. Oh, wow, that's a big step for me. It's because I fucked around in the strip club, right? Yeah. Okay. Don't fuck around in your strip clubs. Lesson number 2. It's night time. Alright, come on. No! Where's my second car? There were 2 cars in that shed last time I checked. Second one is definitely the most bulky and difficult to get out. You know what? I'm gonna go back to sleep and see what happens. Ba-da-da-da-da-da. Otherwise, I guess I might say, no, we're gonna go back in this house. Who's Izzle? Nope. We're gonna go to sleep, and if not, we're going to that question mark I saw. Got it? Sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep, little Lamar. Did I see 3.7%? I don't know. My TV's pretty far away, and I have bad distance vision. Okay. It's exhausting playing this game for so long. Anyways, if you like this game at all, please like, comment, subscribe, maybe even share this video. I don't know why you'd share it or with who, but if you want to, go ahead, share it. I'd really appreciate it. Waypoint. Yep. Okay. No, seriously, if you like this video, like, tell me why you liked it. Tell me why you liked all the videos of the series. Tell me if you enjoyed my tomfoolery. Oh, what's a blue blip? Blue blips! If I blow off the doors or destroy a security truck, I'll be able to get access to the cash inside. Cash in pocket. Oh, that's what it is. Okay. Whatever you say, boss. We're taking this van now. Took a bit to start up. Probably because this van is made of shit. It is actually a poo car. Hasn't been manufactured since the 1950s. And consists of mainly feces. So, there's a video floating around the internet of Big Bang Theory with the laugh track removed. And honestly, it is the most awkward thing I have ever seen. Oh, yo, Lamar, what's up?
What's up, homie? Hey, look. Chop got stayed around your crib for a while, homie. That's cool?
Yeah, man, it's cool. It's the best place for him anyway.
Like it ain't nobody out there gunning for your black ass.
Oh, no.
Just take care of him.
I take care of him. So what, now I gotta go home, or what, or like, is there a mission? Brief? Mission? Is there, no, there ain't no mission. I don't know. Yeah, Chop is now at Franklin's house. I'm gonna keep going up to that purple question mark. Oh, shit. That's a hell of a lot of construction. I'm just a buster. Yep. Ho, ho, ho. Okay. Hey, man. You watch out. Wow, is this my car's top speed? Because that's disappointing. I'd been hoping for a lot more. I've driven a couple of cars, and I know which ones are slow. They're the ones that look stupid. And the ones that are fast don't look stupid at all. Oh! Good enough. Turn it. Bend it like Beckham. Could I get a haircut? Yeah. Could get a haircut. On the second hand, I could go to this question mark. I'm not even gonna make it up this hill, am I? Incline, climb! Jeez, that truck barely made it. Oh, bus! Ah, that's what we taking now. We on the transit. No. Get the fuck out of the bus. Stole a city bus. It's okay, because now we're going on my route. Jesus Christ, this hill is possible for a bus to climb. Go around this corner here. Beep, beep. Everybody board the bus. Everybody here? Good, no. What did I come up here for? Ah, crap. Just what I need, police. Gotta go hide. Up the temple stairs. Very good hiding spots. Chinese takeout. Always a good place to hide. Come on. Just look at the bus. Don't look up here. Oh, stealthy. Crouched to hide. You're not gonna find me, coppers. You're never gonna find me, coppers. You know why? I've got the element of stealth on you. Where? No! 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 Later! Later, busters! I'm just gonna make a last stand then. Huh? Wasted number two. Okay. Second wasting. And then the cops just let me go. That's the nicest thing in this game. The cops, they don't hold grudges. They're too busy busting gangsters. So, yeah. Mount Zona. Anyways, what's my mission? I have to go home. Tanya. I don't want to help Tanya. Fucking hate Tanya. What about Simone? Where am I? I'm here. There's a question mark. You know what? Let's just go get my haircut. We're gonna go get my haircut, alright? See you guys. We're gonna go cut my hair. Then we'll... Oh! Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am. Thank you. Excuse me, what, bitch? Oh my god. What is this radio? Circle jerks. Yep, love it. This way. Yep. Shit. That's how you make an entrance? Bob Mulet. Ooh.
Okay, no, you're fine. It looks wonderful. I promise. Look, stop stretching out.
Is it me?
Yes, now get out of here. Next time you have to tell me what happened underneath the boardroom table.
Okay, I'll get my assistant to book a blow dry next week.
We'll see you soon.
I love Bob Mulet. Ooh, boy! I'm gonna get my hair cut by a gay guy, the best one in the business. Now, do you have a trick where you can give me more hair? Mohair? No? Come on, man. Want some more hair? Yeah, I don't have that kind of budget. Maybe I can toss on the beard. Ooh, yeah, I'm getting that beard.
Looking good! I love making people totes amaze.
Oh. I'm tougher now. Now I look like the black dad from Walking Dead. You know him. Yeah. I'm gonna go flirt with a receptionist. Hey, reception babe. How's it hang? Huh? You reception around here often? Let me come talk to you. Sorry about that chair. Come around here often? Interact. Interact button. Interact button? Nope. That's my thinking pose. Interact button. Interact button. Interact button. Nope. Okay. Got some hair product here. Be a shame if... Nope. I can't even mess up the hair product. Okay, I'm leaving. You obviously don't want a gangsta in here. There we go. Felt weird. I'm gonna go shank someone. Yep. Hey. You, white woman on the corner.
I should be doing period.
Can I have your money? Money, babe. Money, babe. Boom. Babe, give me your money. Wow, that's insult to injury. Oh, you want to go coppers? I'm a buster cop. You a rent a cop, and I'm a buster cop. You dig? Shit. 3 stars. Down into the subway. No one will find me here. Down into the subway tunnels. Where I'm gonna be completely safe. Yep. Okay, come on. Where's the trains? Subway trains. This way to the trains? Come on. Open up trains. We gonna find you. Yep. Just go through. Go through. Who needs to pay? Hop it. Hop it. Up it. I need to put away my gun. Unarmed. I'm unarmed. Come on. Come on. Come on down the stairs. Subway train. Get on a subway train. I'll be safe then. Oh. 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 No? No trains? No trains? Into the tunnel. I'm going. Going for broke. Wow, that really echoes. Really echoes. Ooh, I'm safe. Look at that. Killed some coppers. Made it out alive in the subway tunnels. Let's explore. Where, oh, what's in the subway tunnels? Dirt? Subway tracks? Some moss, I believe. Yeah. Oh, what's this? Oh, I'm gonna come up here. And bust a door open. Nope. Are there actually subway trains in this game? Because all I see right now, I'm just... Ooh! Look at me jumping! Look at those sound bubbles! Wow, we're just motoring. Is there a map of down here? Apparently, low detail? Is there really nothing in these tunnels? Are the tunnels this bad? Screw it, we're gonna keep going. If there's nothing interesting in these tunnels, I'll edit it out. I'll cut it down. If there's no interesting content, anyways. Let's see, what's up ahead? There are signals. Splits into two different busted platforms. And lighting is getting better, which must mean we're getting near a subway stop. Subway tunnel stop. Come on, another place for me to come up to the earth. Nope. Let's just pass through. Come on. Look at me double tapping. I'm tapping X so much right now. I just gotta keep running. Keep on Buster running. Boom, 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 boom. Running like a Buster. Ins, 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 ins. Running like a Buster. Okay. Here we go. There's still nothing. What do I have that I can get out of here with? Maybe I'll shoot this generator. Yeah, gasoline's leaking. There we go. Come on. Come on. Oh shit, that fuck. Alright, that was, yeah, that was something. So, subway tunnels, pretty cool place to go on vacation, not a place to stay. Thank you for watching. If you liked this, like, comment, subscribe about everything I've just done. If you've liked all my other videos that I've had in this series, also like, comment, subscribe. It's kind of obvious, but I want your likes, I want your comments, and I want your subscriptions. Yeah, give them to me good. Okay, thank you for watching, Bustas, see you later.